next book.
The expo will remain open until 8 p.m. this evening. Keep in mind, runners, bid pickup does close at 7 p.m. this evening. We do ask that you get into the bid line before 7 p.m. Once again, bid pickup will close promptly at 7 p.m. this evening.
My life be like, yeah, my life be like.
It is though.
Yeah, it's international.
Oh, international.
At the moment.
So I'm going to London, England.
I think you just gotta do it gently. Press it forward just a little bit.
Oh, it really goes back.
Turns into a minute.
Oh, wow. Yeah, it does. Holy cow. Never experienced this if it wasn't here. This is the T.C.S NYC Marathon experience.
You got the remote control on the side too.
Remote control on the side. Then we're back to the upright position. That's it. I think we landed. Thank you. I appreciate it. That's it, we're here, we're at the starting line. This is crazy. I'm trying to get in. At the start. We're at the starting line, trying to get into the security area to go into our corrals. But we here, Staten Island, starting line, 26 miles, I guess.
Corresponds to your race number. If you were a post-race poncho runner and have a lime green label on your race number, UPS will not accept your start village badge.
So we finally made it to the 59th Street Bridge after mile 14. We're right now walking our way into Manhattan. This is mile 15 right now. I'm doing 11 minute miles. I'm not taking it easy this year. I learned my lesson. But we here. Check it out. And I still got my Dunkin' Donuts hat on. I ain't letting this one go. See you later.
Metal.
appreciate it. Woo. Congratulations, sir. How was it?
There it is. The medal.
You did it. You finished. What did it do? Congrats.
Cool.